Alrighty, on the draw here. Oh, well, this is better than all the hands I've seen so far, since I've got Knightscape Familiar into Factor Fiction, if all goes well. I'll be casting this Obsessive Search early, too, turn one, since, unless I draw a Cycling Land, in which case I'll play a tap land. But I think Obsessive Search is good in this deck, I mean this kind of deck. You've got the Obsessive plus Frantic Search combo. Ooh, I drew the land, so I'll just pass for now. I guess if I don't need to, I can maybe wait. It can help me hit land drops and, you know, find cards early, and then later in the game, it, yeah, combines with Frantic Search, or you cast in the same turn as you cast Tendrils. I think I'm actually going to wait here. Ooh, Krovik and Sorcerer, that's a card I don't need. So, I think it's worth waiting here. Let's hope my Knightscape Familiar survives just one time. Oh, Imperial Armor on the Sultari Emissary. Alright, we've got a clock here. We have a clock. Well, smash for one and pass the turn. I'm Foffing. I could actually might play a Defensive Tendrils here, because this is going to kill me next turn, but I could figure out a way to gain a little life and survive an extra turn here. I guess I'd wish I'd cast that Obsessive Search now. I thought I was going to want it for Storm Count. Didn't think Imperial Armor was coming out here. I can also find Rescind. I did not pick up any Choking Tethers this particular draft, but Rescind could be nice. It'll capsize my opponent's plans here. Though I could have stayed back to force my opponent to give the Sultari Emissary Shadow, but I don't think that's right, because if I can get one extra point in, that's one less Tendrils I have to cast. Alright. Factor Fiction. Oh crap. I guess I'm taking the Tendrils here? Tendrils by itself is actually fine at this point, since I just need to try to hit a Rescind or a Ritual to buy myself an extra turn. And if I have to burn Tendrils to buy myself an extra turn, then that's fine too. Druid Island. So I guess Brainstorm sees me the most cards. Alright, go on Brainstorm. If I don't hit a Ritual or a Rescind, I'm just dead. Yeah, I guess I'm just dead. I suppose I can just play on and hope my opponent does not give Krovigan or Sultari Emissary Shadow here. Could cast the Krovigan Sorcerer, but I don't think I need to. Ooh, this, we could be doing it. Nope. Alright, opponent saw it. Clever trick. Alright. Well, that was a beating. Does that change my sideboarding? I guess I could put in a Paralyze, because Paralyze does kind of solve that. Actually, it doesn't even incredibly solve that. Opponent can just pay and untap it. Nah, I don't think I want Mesmeric Fiend necessarily. I guess Mesmeric Fiend stops Gilded Light, which is potentially interesting. I definitely do want the Rescind, though. Yeah, until I see that, I'll... Well, it's probably worth playing, and then I'll take out this Krovikan Sorcerer. Alright, let's do this.